You can catch that spirit wherever you are. You can catch that spirit wherever you are. Listen, I know that there is the fire of God in you. You can't deny it. There is that knock of Jesus on your heart daily, having known Jesus, that this is not your life. Even if you have been caught in sin and you feel like you can't come out, even if you have been caught in lukewarmness and you feel like you cannot come out, even if you are caught in offense, you think somebody has offended you, a brother has offended you to the point that you don't want to go to church again, I know that deep within your heart, Jesus constantly talks to you. Deep within your heart, the Spirit of God is knocking on your heart that come for this thing. Do this thing. This is your life's mandate. And I pray in the name of Jesus. I pray for you. I pray for you that you never be comfortable. I pray for you. You never be comfortable in lukewarmness. I pray for you. Your fire will not be replaced. You shall not be like Esau. You will not sell your birthright for a pot of food. You will not sell the ministry of reconciliation for personal gains, for lust, for sin, and for whatever. Wherever you fail, rise up.